virtuous wife. Sleep awoke, all the real man wants is a virtuous wife. No matter how wicked our thoughts and our actions may be, a virtuous woman is our desire. Why?
Proverbs 3:15, she is more precious than rubies, and all things thou canst desire are not to be compared unto her.
That's scripture, but we have got to realize that a virtuous woman is for a righteous brother, and a wicked woman is for a wicked man. Oh, you don't believe me?
Sirach 26:23, a wicked woman is given as a portion to a wicked man, but a godly woman is given to him that fears the Most High.
No opinion here, just scripture. One of my biggest problems was taking advice about relationships from ungodly people. When I started seeking the word for myself, I learned that marriage is a God institution. So why would I get advice on a God institution from an ungodly person? The word says,
Psalms 37:4, delight thyself also in the Most High, and he shall give thee the desires of thine heart.
Wow, that's why Abraham had the most beautiful wife, and she was dying like four flats, because he delighted in the Most High. Precept.
Proverbs 19:14, house and riches are the inheritance of fathers, and a prudent wife is from the Most High.
It's the Most High that sends the virtuous wife, and he sends her to his obedient servants. So we as men must make ourselves acceptable to the Most High, that he will bless us with what we want. How do I know?
Genesis 2:18, and the Most High power said, it is not good that a man should be alone. I will make him a helpmeet for him.
Precept.
Proverbs 18:22, whoso findeth a wife findeth a good thing, and obtaineth favor of the Most High.
You are favored, so he sent the wife a good thing. So just because she says she's wife material means nothing. Actions speak louder than words. Read for Proverbs 31 and the book of Ruth and in the pocket for the book of Judith. The history of Susanna, just for starters. Long story short, a virtuous woman is a woman of the Most High. So to receive one, we must be men of the Most High. Real Judith. You know, I be thinking about the future real, man, you know. I just be having thoughts about talking to her, you dig? Let me tell y'all what I be thinking about. I'm going to say, you hear me? There you go.
This is Digital Beat.
It's been a while since I've had an encounter. Abduction, seduction, bedroom from the kitchen counter. See, I'm trying to live different now, because the old me would have pursued. But it's fornication, the Most High said, if we get nude, I'm going to stay nude. I'm no Tom Cruise. If we get alone, it'll be Mission Impossible. Yeah. Avoid our conversations, cause I don't wanna go push the envelope. I am just man, dirt, so I can get dirty. I'm trying to get more spiritual, cause right now I'm way too earthy. In the morning, you rocking my jersey. Say, I want it to be an everyday thing. Not one night, I wanna find a wife, cause my book said that's a good thing. See, last time I followed my heart, the consequences was unbearable. Hard nigga, but I love hard, so next time it's got to be memorable. About it when we flee together. Yeah, girl, I said flee together. We can do it just like a good book. Reach the climax, then we read together. Y'all know backwards. Bet you like Beckham. But my father, I can't disrespect him. But every night, girl, let me think again like.
Hey, shawty, I've been thinking about you all day, shawty. on self, cause pops promised some things if I get and stay in his favor. Let me get these scriptures, Psalms 37:4. Delight thyself in the Most High, and he gonna give you the desires of thine heart. Yeah, Proverbs 19:4. House and riches are the inheritance of fathers, and a prudent wife is of the Most High. Prudent, let's get the definition, cause a lot of brothers don't know what that is. Wise, discreet, sober, man, that's a virtuous woman. A Proverbs 31. You know what I'm gonna tell her? I know what I'm gonna tell her. It's gonna go something like this. Listen.
I've been thinking about you all day.
I'm thinking.
Play for me.
Play for me.
Let me see what you're doing.